Dylan, are you at the coast?
Almost.
Excellent. When you reach a cliff, follow it to the left.
Got it.
One of my men devised a way to create a radio array. If we wire our radios together, we can reach a whaling ship.
Okay.
I am sorry, Victor. I know you want to do everything in your power to save her. We'll search for Ava once you get here. I promise.
Does he really think I'm gonna believe that? Here we go.
Something to Ava. Where are you? She was right about you, Edwards. What did you do with her?
Victor, is that you?
I'm here. Where are you?
Thank heavens, you're just in time.
Mayday! 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 This is Captain Simon Edwards. Repeat. Ugh. This is Captain Edwards. Come in.
Hello. Hey. This is Captain Reynolds of the ship Southern Cross. What's the situation?
We came here on an expedition. There's been a terrible accident.
Well, how many are with you?
It's just me. There are no other survivors.
Oh, no. I'm sorry to hear that. What's your location?
Nowhere you can get to. I'll meet you near the coast. 83 degrees, 6 minutes south. 156 degrees, 50 minutes east.
Understood. We're on our way.
I'm gonna kill that bastard.
Finally standing up for yourself, Victor. I guess a coward can still hold a gun.
I trusted you, Edwards!
Do you think that's harming me? I assume you had...
Spotlight. So you try to kill her, is that it?
It's not possible. He was that thing. I had to do it.
Edward's gun. He was always one to take precautions.
Ava? Where are you? Ava? Safe now! Ava! Ava? Where are you? Come out! It's over! Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What happened to the other fella?
He didn't make it. Look, did you manage to pick up any other survivors?
We did, actually. Ava Thorne's her name, I believe.
Oh, thank God. Tell her I'm coming.
You better get here fast. The temperature's dropping, and I don't plan on getting iced in.
Him again.
moving.
Bones. Must be prehistoric. Unless I'm seeing things again.
I need to move.
Get me into. You were always one to run head first into things. Now here I am following your lead.
Finally. Captain Reynolds, I'm almost there. I can see your ship.
Yeah, just in time. The ice is starting to build up and I was about to leave. We're pulling around to the north side of the mountain, but you must hurry.
On my way.
December 21st, 1932, 6 p.m. A sudden bout of foul weather has forced us to stall our progress. It is yet to be determined if my murder at the hands of Victor Howard will further impede the expedition. Yes, that's right, Victor. It will take more than death to silence me.
Stop it. This isn't real. Giant creature coming toward you. Reynolds!
Yeah, I hear you. But don't worry about us. Just keep your head on straight and hurry up.
Believe me, this giant... Reynolds! Damn it. I don't have much time. Make it through this mountain. Reynolds' boat should be near.
Turn us around. We're going home.
Where's Ava?
I'm here, Victor.
You're alive.
Get back. He might be infected like the others or something.
No, he's perfectly normal.
Sorry, but we don't take any chances on my ship. Take him below deck till we figure out what the hell we're dealing with.
No. Let me stay.
Shh. Rest, Victor. It's over. Everything's going to be fine. Victor, hold on to me. We're finally home.
Forget about him. We've got to go.
Not without him. Let go of me.
Look, lady, I didn't risk my hide saving you just to see you get killed.
We can't just leave him there.
We're going.
We're home. Hello? Ava! Anyone? Hello!
Stand back, sir. There's a quarantine in effect. All arriving passengers must remain on the docks.
Quarantine? Oh.
Did you see a woman come through here?
Not in a while. Just don't leave the docks.
Not giving up that easy.
What else could you think?
Monsters.
Stand back, sir. There's a quarantine.
Ugh.
have spread far outside Providence. Once I find Ava, we'll need to alert the National Guard. Ava, it's me. Are you here? Ava.
Victor.
Oh, thank God you're alive. I thought I lost you.
They took me off the boat. I didn't know how to get to you.
It's okay. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. A couple scratches, that's all.
Come on, we have to get out of here before they find us.
No, Victor, wait. Back in Antarctica. You saw the Great One, didn't you?
Yes, but let's talk about that later. If those creatures...
We need to go back. There's one last thing to do. It's all in here.
What? No, we just got out. I don't want to lose you again.
Then listen to me, Victor. There's only one way to leave, and this isn't it.
What are you talking about? Is there a problem?
The problem is, you need to wake up. So help me, or stay here and die.
Please.
The more time I spend in this cursed landscape, the more I begin to question my own sanity. These bedeviled voices, always here, always prying,
always
digging,
clawing.
I need to focus on getting out of here. But when I leave the plane and enter the fog, I'm suddenly back on the ground with my hands on the controls, as if I never left. Then I take off again, and again. No matter what I do, it won't let me go. There is only one way to stop this madness. I must reach this Great One.
I'll help you, Ava. We'll kill it together.